Oh,
come on then, come on then. Come on, Forrest. Yeah! Yes! 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 Come on.
You're right. Well, the sun is shining and it's match day. Woohoo! So today, Plymouth are in town, all the way from down south. Sunderland versus Plymouth Argyle. And, match prediction. I'm confident that we're back on track now. We're scoring goals. And even though Plymouth Argyle have done what they do every single season, where they start absolutely terrible, they look like they're going to get relegated, and then halfway through the season they start playing unbelievable, and they are on a good run at the moment, but even that aside, I think we're going to be too good for them today. And I am predicting a 4-1 Sunderland win. 4-1 win, and at least 2 goals for Will Grigg. Definitely going to be. We're just on our way down to the Wheat Chief to do a pre-match. We're expecting lots of Plymouth fans in. We've had good feedback on the social media. We had some Plymouth fans in Cozy Joe's last night. They've said they're coming down. It's the first Saturday pre-match we've done for quite a while, and I think it's probably going to be a good one. We've got Karen in the car with us as she's coming. She's doing the filming at the show. So we'd like to do what we normally do. And we'll ask you, Karen, over to you, Karen. What do you think the score is going to be this afternoon?
Right. Well, I don't think 4-1 is even a realistic prediction, to be honest with you. I reckon it's going to be a draw. I think they might cancel each other out in a way, and I think it'll either be 1-1 or 2-2 at a push. But yeah, I'm going for a draw today. But I'm never right, so don't take any notice of me. I talk rubbish. And that's it. But I'm glad we're doing a Saturday pre-match for a change, because these midweek nighttime games have been okay, but a bit of a struggle. So yeah, it'll be nice to do a Saturday one for a change. So looking forward to that. I'll see you later.
Once again, just to remind you, of course, on Tuesday is the semi-final, when Sunderland go down to Bristol Rovers, play them. If we win the semi-final, obviously we have a date at Wembley. And just to quickly remind you, if we do get to Wembley, we have got a pre-match show lined up for a venue in London. The tickets are all ready to go, just to the printer the next day, should we win that semi-final. So there will be details on the Wednesday about the show in London, should we manage to get there. So make sure you look out for that. Right, we'll see you. We'll see you in the Wheat Chief. Hopefully, speak to some Plymouth fans. So we're in the Wheat Chief, and we've got a Plymouth fan with us. What's your name?
Kane.
This is Kane down here, and Kane, what do you think the score's going to be?
I'm going for a 1-1 draw. We're in good form at the moment. I'll take it, but 1-1 draw.
I've got to say, you've done your usual thing. You look like you was relegation material, and you did the same last season, and then second half, you're coming good, and you're in good form at the moment. Is there any players we should be looking out for?
I would look out for our front three. We don't know if Gaddafi's playing today, but Derek Adams plays mind games. Carrying the mirrors of the other two to look out for, because at the moment they're in form. So, considering we've done so well since January, you know, we've been on good form, promotion form even, like we always do, I think they're the ones to look out for.
So, where do you think you're going to finish in the league?
Honestly, I would say 12th at the moment. You know, if you'd asked me this 3 months ago, I would have bit your hand off for it, but...
That'll do.
Yeah, top athlete.
Thank you very much. Good luck, but not for today. Two Plymouth fans. What's your name?
Rick.
This is Rick and...
Mike.
Mike, the best looking Plymouth fans we've come across today.
Ugly fuckers.
Yeah.
So, score prediction then.
2-1.
To Sunderland.
Don't be silly.
We're unbeaten at home. You do know that, don't you?
Yeah, I know, yeah. But
or the Green Army.
You will score.
Eh?
You will score, definitely.
Kerry. Well, we got a bet on that. Kerry to score. Kerry are going to win, so.
Right, okay then. And your prediction?
3-1. To Plymouth.
To Sunderland. What are you? What time did you start drinking?
Only 11 o'clock.
Thursday.
3-1.
Thursday.
Right, so thanks a lot, lads. See ya.
Green Army!
Green Army!
Dickheads. We're outside the Wheat Sheaf with another Plymouth fan watching him. Boyk, it's Mike down here. Mike, what is the score going to be
today?
The
score today is going to be 2-1 to Plymouth.
2-1 to Plymouth?
Yeah. Graham Carey's going to get one. Right. And Lamaris is going to get one.
And you're that confident?
Yeah.
Who's your danger man then? Who've we got to look
out
for?
We've got two, Lamaris and Graham Carey.
And the goalkeeper. And
yeah, the goal. The started. We've been playing well. Lost once in the last 12 games.
Well, we're unbeaten at home, you know that, don't you?
Well, you've got to lose sometime at home.
Well,
we're going to break that record today.
Do you think your goalie's going to be busy today?
No.
No, seriously?
No.
Well, Greg, he's on fire.
Well, he's on fire, but we're on fire too.
Well, I'd like to say good luck for today, but I can't.
No,
good
no.
Luck, good luck for the rest of the season.
All the Plymouth fans, give us a cheer! Yay! Sunderland, give us a cheer! Yay! Fucking hell, what we also do, we do an away fans league. Alright.
Now.
This is the league so far. Alright. I've already been round. I've counted you before I even went on. And before I even go on, alright, I've counted 68. So already! Already! You're top of the league and you've never been top of any fucking league. Alright. You've got to try and get the Plymouth fans singing a Plymouth song. Alright, so when you're ready, away you go.
In Plymouth's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Monroe. She wheels a wheelbarrow, through streets broad and narrow, singing.
But we had a young lad got stabbed in the town. Last week and he died and he was a massive, massive Sunderland fan. Alright, so I thought the least we could do is do this for him. For Connor, can you all just put your hands in the air? Put your hands in the air. Plymouth fans as well, get your hands in the air. Alright, then sing it for us. Ready, go!
Plymouth and with Smiler here. Smiler, prediction for today?
3-1, easy.
Don't know what's the score going to be?
2-1 Sunderland. How are the lads?
How are the lads? We're with Stephen, the big ugly one. Stephen, prediction for the score today?
3-1, as always.
3-1, have you got your money on it?
Not yet, but
you're not allowed to put any money on you. I said you're not allowed.
It's my money, not hers.
Ooh! Oh! 8 minutes and then Plymouth just had a shot outside the area, just past the post. Still nothing. McGeady down the wing, absolutely took his legs away, and he's not even going to be booked. Surely. 21 minutes gone, still 0-0. Yeah! Oh. 25 minutes and then corner from Leadbitter, done the header in the goalie's arms. Still 0-0. Good ball in. Oh, hit it! White! No! Make it over at the fullback, put him in down the right, ball in. To Greg, out to somebody, shot wide. Oh, miles over, man. Well done, son. Oh, Terrier. Oh, Gonna win the league and we're going to Wembley. Come on, now we're the lads. Still in. Wilson! Oh, shit! Ball in a world break. Shot inside the 6 yard area. Good save by the goalie. Still 1-0 Sunderland. There you go then, half time. Sunderland 1, Plymouth 0.
Come on.
Right, so it's half time, we're underneath. We're with Dan. What do you think of the first half?
Did well.
Is that it?
Few dodgy defending. Attacking, we do better good attacking. McGeady on the ball, awesome. Well worked the space. Two passes of this lead, McGeady.
And the final score is going to be?
Final score, 3-0 Sunderland.
Time for Smiler's half-time round-up. Smiler?
Great first half. Better than I expected. Can't see us conceding it here. I think it's good for another couple of goals.
They're
not
very good, are they?
No, they're not a good side.
Plymouth 3, Plymouth 0. Oh, you lucky twat. Jesus. Right, Plymouth into the box. Got a shot. The claiming for a penalty, saying it was handball. Looks like good. Jesus. 61 minutes gone. Plymouth just had a shot from about 40 yards out, just wide of the post. Still 1-0. Sliced it. Jesus. What the fuck's going on? 65 minutes in then. Couple of shots from Plymouth in the side net. And still 1-0 Sunderland. But we need to get back at this. Oh, well done. Yes! Oh! Oh, he's missed again. Oh. Jesus. I know. Balling from the left, then over the top to Will Grigg. Header just right. Great support again. 32,360. Away the lads. Oh, come on then, come on then. Come on, Forrest. Yes! 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 Come on. Get in. Come on then. Wow! Ball in, Honeyman. Smashed it in the net. Sunderland 2-0. Get in. Good one. Bob Forrest. Greg.
Oh, you fucking bastard! One more into the box, should have squared it for three. Didn't. Serve for a quarter.
There you go.
Final score then. Sunderland 2, Plymouth 0.
Alright, so that's the game over then. Finished Sunderland 2, Plymouth 0. First half, brilliant. Plymouth were a very poor team. First half, but second half they came out, they were much better, pressed us, could have got an equaliser but didn't, and then later on we got the second goal which put it to bed, so that's all good. 2-0 win, still on track to win this league, and well, that's it really. Thanks for watching the vlogs. Karen's driving, which is why I'm all over the shop here.
It's a cobbled street, you knobhead.
Oh, it's, we're on Coronation Street, apparently. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you do so. Just hit the subscribe button. It's free to do so. Hit the like button and leave us a comment. We'd love to hear from you. And we'll be back probably midweek, hopefully, if we make it to Wembley. So we'll see you then. See ya. Bye.